It couldn't have gone wrong. It was just too neat, too neat.